African Americans are 30% more likely than whites to be pulled over. After being pulled over, African Americans and Hispanics are 3 times more likely to be searched.
First degree with no urgency to get his body to emergency. Just left him in the furthest street for the world to see. God damn it, how perverted are we? And it's burning in the third degree to see our dreams deferred and be referred so fervently as the reason they occur, like we yearn to be gunned down to the ground like a herd of beasts. Wait, I just heard the police kill another brother in broad daylight. We don't tell our kids about the birds and the bees. They learn how to freeze and lose all their rights.
True.
And that's not propaganda. They don't ever stop Amanda. You lucky if you meet Miranda. When the cops say hands up, it's to all the Katie's who want them a mix. Baby, better hope you turn into another Curry or Drake. What you gonna do when they say that family picture you painted is tainted? He gotta wash the dirt off his face, huh? That's the color of his skin. You're his mother, you're his kin. But the prisons are filled, so they're killing it, Will. And next they could be coming for him. Why must I be mortified every time someone's immortalized? Why does it take a soul to rise like Jordan 5's when 6 ring out from the 45? He was only 23. He had all his life. He was only 12 years old. You saw 21, you're not qualified. So
what if we shoot back? What if we shoot back? What if we shoot back? What if we shoot back?
What if we shoot back? What if we each had at least 2 gats? 1 cat steal, 4 cat steal, 1 new Mac, 4 move back. What if we was out for vengeance? What if we go pay their house a visit? What if we go ahead and Malcolm X them right out of existence? What if we call up the leader of ISIS? Tell him that there's really a crisis. Tell him we gon' need some advice, kid. Cops killing kids out here and they bleeding for life. It's gone way, way, way past brutality. This is now bad for humanity.
Tragedy.
This is now madness, insanity. All at the hands of their vanity. And still no recourse for militant police force. We starting to get really impatient. Still no convictions, we're born constricted to thinking that the laws ain't changing. We should grant him an Oscar for Shootville Station. Way to play innocent, standing ovation. Clap for him or clap at him. What if we change the conversation?
What if we shoot back? What if we shoot back? What if we shoot back? What if we shoot back?
Last year, African Americans were shot by police at more than twice the rate of whites. African Americans are arrested at twice the rate of whites. They receive sentences that are almost 10% longer than comparable whites arrested for the same crime.
Same crime. Same crime.